light was flashing. Gotta keep trying to find ways to bump some code, is what they used to say in the early days of computing. We're just gonna thin some of this MIDI data that's coming through because it's overloading this old rig.
Thank you. Thank you.
southern run with these new plugins. And I think this is a pretty basic synthesizer. What's it called again? Seashore. Looks like a pretty basic synth over here in the corner. There's other stuff behind it. Masterful Chain. Right, so. Pad Seashore. Looks like it's got three different segments to the Pad Seashore. Maybe that's using up a lot of CPU.
Thank you.
Got it. Well, as you can see, I'm still experimenting with some of these MF plugins, MIDI filter plugins. Let me know what you think in the comments section. You can even subscribe. And if you can help me out to figure out how I can just ease up on the processor, maybe you know some filters that I haven't found yet. Stringbuster, aka Brian Blaine, signing off like that.